the symptoms of HIV. That's a tough one. I can say that a lot of individuals may get lymph nodes on their neck, and they'll get really big. Some may have confusion. They may get pneumonia. There's a lot of different things that can say that you're diagnosed. But for the most part, there are a lot of people that do not have any symptoms. So you will not know that you're diagnosed with HIV, because a lot of the times these symptoms are just regular symptoms that a person has that's not diagnosed.